Hey everyone, I spent last night camping under this rock here. The slopes here are too steep to pitch a tent, so I just had to, sleep right in the open. The weather is great these days, so it doesn't really matter so much. You may ask me why I'm doing this, sleeping like this in the open. But then, why do I do anything these days? It's for my time-lapse videos. I was riding from the Rarang village yesterday at the Flaj festival and was going back to Pio when I came across this view. We are in a curve in the mountain and the slope here is directly above the Satluj river below, and in the background we have the impressive snow-capped peaks of the Manirang mountain range in above the Ropa village. It's really an excellent view, especially of the Satluj river valley, so I wanted to stay here and capture a few time-lapse videos. And there were no clouds in the sky yesterday, so the only option is to stay for a sunset or a sunrise time lapse, and I decided to stay for both. The sunset was not so interesting because the river came into the shadows very early in the evening, so I just got a shot of the mountains, I just got a shot of the light going up the mountains. And again, I was hoping the moon rise at night would be interesting, and I expected the moon to rise, just above the river here. Because when I was camping at the Batokunda, the moon appeared to rise slightly to the right of the three mountain peaks in the background. But from here, the perspective changed and the moon actually rose from the left of the three peaks. So it was totally not what I was expecting. I got a few shots, but not really what I wanted. Then again, I woke up early in the morning today and I think I got a good sunrise. The sun came up right from behind the middle of the three peaks. And you could see the sun rays hitting the mountain behind me, the Shivling mountain. The sun rays slowly coming down the valley. So I think it was a good shot. I just have to go back to PO, load all my time-lapse clips in my laptop and see how it turned out. People always ask me to teach me how to take good time-lapse videos. Frankly, if you know how to take a good photo, then you're more than halfway there. All time-lapse is, it's taking a sequence of photos. You get the exposure right, you get the composition right, and you'll definitely get a good time-lapse video. The only thing you need more for a time-lapse than for a photograph is to have patience and perseverance. You look at a scene like this and you visualize it in your head, and then you have to be prepared to, sacrifice your comforts and stay here. Maybe stay the night or come early in the morning and set up your camera in order to get the shot you want. So I would say that time-lapse is more about patience and perseverance than about any camera equipment or any technical details. I hope to make more videos in the future about shooting time lapses. So let's say this is a start. Hopefully look forward to more videos like this.